This highly inspirational nonfiction book describes what happened when one teenager from the United States, Caitlin, started writing to a student in Zimbabwe named Martin. The two came from wildly different backgrounds, and over the course of the years that they write to each other, they both influence each other greatly. Any student that is interested in the world, friendship, and inspirational stories should try I Will Always Write Back by Caitlin Elifarenka and Martin Gonda with Liz Welch.